At least 54 villages in Assam's Lakhimpur have submerged due to heavy floods resulting in vast destruction of lives and property. Financial aid of ₹2,350 crores has been announced by the Centre for Flood Victims. At least 123 people have lost their lives in the state in the last 1 month due to incessant rainfall. Reportedly, 304 relief camps have been set up so far.